Daryl.
Well, yesterday we told you about the revolution now underway when it comes to solar energy. And it is not the only green possibility, solar. America is also home to what could be limitless wind power. But there's a problem, and it's a big one. William Lajeunesse is live out in Palm Springs, California. So, William, what is the problem? Sounds good.
Well, this is the dirty secret of clean energy. Generating green power is easy. Moving it is not. Megan, there is a traffic jam on America's energy superhighway. Obviously, you see this. This is a 500 kV line, kilovolt line. These transmission towers, people don't like them. The problem is this. Where Mother Nature put alternative energy? In the deserts with the sunshine, on the plains where the wind is. You got to move that to the cities where the people live. There is local opposition, environmental opposition to the power lines that to bring it to the cities. There is this bottleneck, and it is threatening billions of dollars of stimulus and infrastructure projects that the president wants and state officials want. Local or utility officials tell me, Megan, they can't get financing for these projects until the power lines get approved. That's the problem.
Is there any way around that? Can you A, build the power lines underground so they're not so unsightly, or B, find some alternative?
No. You can't put them underground for short distance, yes, but lengthy, no, and it's not economical. Governor Schwarzenegger has talked about suspending some environmental rules, but I'm going to very quickly show you this full screen about the problem. And there are literally, let's go to that right now. Out in east of LA and San Diego, in the deserts, there are geothermal, solar, and wind projects, literally hundreds of permits online to be built. The utilities say they need these three power lines to bring it to the population centers. Problem is that opposition says it goes through wildlife areas, pristine areas, desert tortoises, and so forth, and consequently, they can't build them. They've been hung up for 4 or 5 years at a time. That's the problem. Mm. Megan?
Wow. This seems to come up a lot when they try to put in new energy sources. So at some point, they're going to have to find a solution. William Lajeunesse is on it for us. William, always a pleasure. Thank you, sir.